There she is. There's the name. She was given by Eva Marie. She says, it's mine now. There's Doudrop.
And her opponent, Doudrop.
Doudrop's going to keep the name that Eva gifted her, yet still has the gall to disrespect Eva Marie and the Evolution, to just act as though Eva has not changed Doudrop's life for the better.
God.
Did anyone on Earth know who Doudrop even was before Eva Marie?
From day one, all Eva Marie wanted was a subservient pawn in the name of Doudrop. But thankfully,
a sneak attack from behind? What sort?
Eva Marie should have never turned her back.
What sort of message does this send?
It should have been ready for competition.
The match hasn't even begun.
The bell has not rung.
This is what Eva Marie created, okay? Eva Marie brought Doudrop to WWE. She created this disdain that Doudrop now has.
Look, Doudrop, see, Doudrop still has a lot to learn. The match hasn't even begun, and she's trying to pin Eva.
She's counting.
This is disrespect at the highest level.
Count it all the way to three.
Mind games, Corey, mind games.
We are way beyond mind games here.
I've just been informed by the referee that Eva Marie is unable to compete tonight.
Oh my God. No kidding.
I'll bet Eva Marie can't compete now.
Well, she was just victimized by Doudrop. No question about that, Corey.
Doudrop should be fine.
And the winner of this match is Doudrop.
No. You know what? You know who won that match? No one. Nobody won. That was an embarrassment. That was disrespectful. That was classless.
I think Doudrop won an opportunity to get some much-deserved revenge against Eva Marie.
She was given an opportunity to be on Monday Night Raw. She was given a new name. That